includes both an LVF and a hot shoe, we've managed to keep the size down to a minimum while still maintaining the high performance our DSLMs are famous for. What's more, the Contrast AF system found across our Lumix G range helps the cameras to outperform many DSLRs in terms of AF speed and accuracy. But how good is such a small camera if you have to use big lenses? Well, we thought about that too. You know how big a normal 70 to 200 millimeter lens normally is, don't you? You do. Well, here's our version, the new 35 to 100 millimeter Lumix G Vario lens, a lens to always have with you. And you can also expect to see a 30 millimeter f2.8 macro lens available in the first quarter of next year. Now, before I carry on with our other two announcements, I'd like to introduce a guy who's been using our latest G, right?